Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their sixth mission of the year with the launch of AX3.
One, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff. Go AX3.
The booster which launched this mission, B1080, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 1.
Crowds cheering here at SpaceX Mission Control Hawthorne as we tune in to see if we stick the landing. And if you couldn't tell by the loud cheers, we did stick that landing.
Yesterday, the ISS posted information related to successful docking of the AX3 Dragon capsule. It says AX3 docked to the space station aboard the SpaceX Dragon Freedom spacecraft at 5:42 a.m. Eastern Time today, beginning a two-week research and education mission. SpaceX were planning to launch a Starlink mission the last couple of days, but it's been delayed further. The Starlink 711 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 22nd at 2 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 21st at 9 p.m. EST. I imagine we'll see more, but there is also another Starlink mission we could see in about a week. The Starlink 638 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 11:04 p.m. UTC or 6:04 p.m. EST. There was some interesting information posted by Alex from NSF about drone ship turnaround. It says, "We recently saw a shortfall of gravitas being turned around in a record amount of time. That record may be broken again with Of Course I Still Love You trying to reach the landing location for Starlink Group 611 and support two landings within less than 5 days of each other." Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. Work continues on the orbital mount as they prepare for flight 3. This tank was seen being removed to be replaced. Reinforcement was seen being added to a tank at the orbital tank farm. Here you can see even more reinforcements being added to the GSE tank. The tank farm recently underwent some testing. Work was seen going on with the Starship quick disconnect. There is a new structure being constructed at the launch site. SpaceX's crane at the launch site was recently lowered, possibly for maintenance. La Padre posted some pictures related to a building being constructed at the Starbase launch site. It says, "Something seems to have gone wrong with the concrete pour of the new building next to the deluge tanks. Bad concrete mix or collapsed formwork? One observer described it as majestically balked." There was an article posted related to a potential land swap where SpaceX could get more land in Texas. It says, "SpaceX wants to acquire 43 acres from Boca Chica State Park to expand its footprint in South Texas. In exchange for the state land, the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department would receive 477 of undeveloped acres." Booster 12 was moved back over to the production yard from Massey's test site. Stacking of Booster 13 continues in the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.